really glad I went through it all. Although there's times when it's stressful and crazy, it's amazing the rewards that you get and the feeling that you get. It's an emotional pop. I came to the debut show 3 years ago and I said to myself, I said, that's gonna be me on that stage. And it right now I get chills just thinking about it because I'm living my dream. It's amazing.
Give a big hand to Angela Avanessian. for America. And I mean, I would see my family how much they struggle. When I came here, you know, I came with this idea that I could have all the dreams I want. My collection is gonna be menswear, and I wanna be known for the way I put fabrics together. When I walk down the runway, I'm going to feel like that's my first step to my dream. My husband and my daughter, that moment, you know, it's going to be for them.
Thank you.
come this far and had this dream for a few years now, and it's finally been able to become reality. I've never done this, but my collection is kind of a Celtic huntress woman type feel. I want women to feel that they are strong yet have a feminine side. I'm trying not to feel too stressed because then I'll be a wreck. I hope I don't trip. I can do this.